This is how to make avocado paratha. All these ingredients can be bought from Kogan's online supermarket. First, mash one avocado. Add some chopped garlic cloves, 2 chopped coriander stems, and some salt and pepper to taste. Mix this well. Then add chapati flour and mix until you form a dough. Leave the dough for 10 minutes. Like and subscribe for more amazing recipes. Cook both sides on a buttered pan. Lightly butter the paratha after it's cooked. And that's it. Enjoy your delicious avocado paratha.